Hello again, guys, and welcome back to the Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind. Yes, we're back, obviously, in Gnisis, or Gnisis, I don't know, not sure exactly how it's pronounced, but we now need to go to Aldvalothi, I do believe, because I think someone is captured, or is being held. Rescue murderer Seren. Darren sets me to rescue a pilgrim from an outcast Ashlander camp outside of Aldvalothi. The pilgrim's name is Madura Seren. So we need to head north to Aldvalothi. Doesn't look like it's that far to walk, so we'll just walk there, I suppose. I think we can get out this way. Can we? Shit. I did get out. I'm pretty sure you can just get out this way. I hope you can anyway, otherwise I'm in trouble. Right, what am I doing? Right. Wait, did I sell my Imperial stuff for... I don't know. Doesn't matter. The main thing now is that we need to go to Aldvalothi. I do still have the Imperial chain cuirass at least, so if I need to speak to any Imperial guys, I can just equip that. It's a bit strange, like... You could just say that you're, like, off-duty or something, couldn't you? Got some Diet Coke here. Not a fan of Diet Coke, personally, but... It's cold and wet, so... Can't complain. Do prefer Pepsi myself, but it's what was in the fridge. There's also a rat here. There was a rat there, but not anymore. Oh, it's one of those things. Asanud. I don't know what it is. Should I go in there, like, for the lols? I'll quick save, I'll see what's in there. Let's see what's going down. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, I need to heal. What the fuck's happened here? Have a few of those. What the fuck? Oh, is this like a slave thing? Oh, maybe I can ask the slaves about that guy, or maybe I can't because... Well... At least I've got the key, hello. Here, here's 100 gold. Go free. Oh, just let him go free. I still don't actually have anything to be able to prove that guy was stealing from the mine or whatever, or. Or taking things, I'm not sure. There's a chest, it's trapped, so let's get the probes out. Equip. There we go. And the lockpick. There we go. 115 gold, not bad, not bad at all. Seen a lot worse, like those really tough chests which had like 10 gold in them. Those are a bit annoying. Oh, this is trapped as well. I disarmed it. I fucking hope I can open it. Do I have a master's lockpick? I do. Or is this too complex for me? No, it's not, actually. Oh, it's been used up. Shit. There we go. Right, let's re-equip my Dweemajink sword. What is in here? Oh shit. Throwing knives at me, what the fuck?
There we go.
You have a minuscule amount of money on you. Oh god, there's... Oh, it's a mage! Oh, he hit me. He hit me good. He hit me good. I just take another couple of those. Oh, he's got his bow out. What the fuck? Holy fuck. He's a mage, so he just gets his bow out. You know, as he does. Slightly strange tactics, I have to say, but... You know, whatever. Oh, what the fuck is that? Is that a neck sound? Do I have to swim under? Or can I just open this gate? Oh, it's fucking trapped and locked. There better be something rewarding at the end of this, otherwise I'm not going to be too happy. Oh, my security's got increased. Thank God for that. I don't even know if that was hostile or not, to be fair. Sorry, I thought I heard something there. Hello? I co in peace is... Do I have any scrolls? I feel like pissing about. No, I don't have any scrolls. God damn it. I have no scrolls. Oh well. Ah. They're dead. Oh, she's dead, I should say. Phil and Beth. This is quite an interesting place. I'm glad I came in here. What was... The West Gash region. Hello? Oh, my... that's a fucking mud crab. The very intense music starts as the intense battle with the mud crab begins. Where have I came out at? Oh, there. What a really awful place to... It's a pretty shocking place to exit a cavern, isn't it? I want to go, like, across the water, but I'm fearing there might be slaughter fish and I might shit myself again. So I just jump on this rock. Carefully survey the area. Don't want any slaughter fish attacking me. There's a match over there. There's one up there as well by the look of that silhouette. I'll just go for it. Oh my god. It's a slaughter fish. I killed it, it's dead. Is there any more? Is there any more shit bollocks? Oh god. Oh, it's another one coming for you. Fuck, get out. Stay away. Mother of god. There's that next thing back again. Same ones before. Okay, I'm back up here at least. Ah, well, that was an interesting little experience, just going through that cavern. I'm glad I released some slaves, but I don't know if that will really have any real impact. Matt. A quick save here as well, going. Just a Jehovah's Witness. Hello? Oh shit! Ah, you bastard. Guess I should heal. I'll have a couple of those. Hello? Oh, crap. Eek! Oh, she has probes.
Good.
And a lockpick. Oh, is this the thieves' place, or...? Or is this some sort of thieves' place, or what's going on? There's also a chest which is locked. Anyone down there? I don't know. Don't look like it too much. A large chest. I guess I'll lockpick it. Give him a lockpick. Oh, it worked. Gold and the silver longsword. I'll take it. Why not? Quit my jinx sword again. Can I hear someone moving? Not so sure where though. I'm ready for you. Oh god, there's someone up there. What is this place anyway? What's going on? Good day to you, sir. Madam. I think I find there is an escape actually, because I just killed you. Someone's made a den up here. He made a den. He's just a kid at heart. I guess just to use my worst lockpicks actually, because, you know. There we go, rusted chest. It's 3 golds. Looks like there's a spoon, some sujama, and a quality restore lock. Dreamaging sword. I haven't been down here, but I think this just loops around back to the entrance. Looks like it does, yes. Who the fuck is that? Oh! Oh, so it didn't loop back down to the entrance. Oh. These people. Maybe these are like the smugglers, who they talk about, you know, as in the ones on the coast. Possibly, I don't know. There's a small chest which is trapped, so I'll probe it. There we go. 10 gold. That was worth it. Did I actually take that? Yes, I did. We'll equip the Dwemer Jinx Sword. Any bottles? Well, there's a lot of bottles, but, you know. Any bottles with anything in them? Doesn't look like it at all, does it? Oh well, this is a smuggler's cape clean, I guess. Can't complain. Oh, is that the Guar? Oh no, it's the diseased Alice. I'm diseased, shit. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm okay. Oh, I see a chest down there, actually. I can't jump over it. Okay, yes, I can. An Imperial studded leather cuirass. Fucking hell. Am I pronouncing that correctly, by the way, cuirass? I have no idea. Can I get out? just to walk around. Anyway, guys, I think for now that'll be it. Taking a little bit of sidetrack here, you know, just gone in a couple of caves, killed a few people, looted a few things, that's all well and good. Hope you have enjoyed this. If you have, then please like, comment, subscribe, favour, and share with your friends. Stay tuned for more episodes of The Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind. If you have any suggestions for games that I can play on this channel, then please leave your suggestions in the comment section below. Thanks again, guys. Have a nice day. Cheers. Bye.